devotions, the insignia of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth's royal orders. Insignia are taken to the high altar, the Order of the Garter, the Order of the Thistle, the Royal Victorian Order, the Royal Victorian Chain, the family orders. The Dean of Westminster.
In gratitude, we bid farewell to a greatly loved Queen. For her grace, humanity and sympathy, for her courage in adversity, for the happiness she brought to so many, for her steadfast pilgrimage of faith, for her example of service, and for the duty which she rendered unflinchingly to her country, we thank and praise Almighty God. As we commend Elizabeth, his servant, to God's mercy, let us especially pray for her family in their loss. We give them back to thee, dear Lord, who gavest them to us. Yet as thou dost not lose them in giving, so we have not lost them by their return. Not as the world giveth, givest thou, O lover of souls. What thou gavest, thou takest not away. For what is thine is ours always, if we are thine. And life is eternal, and love is immortal, and death is only an horizon is nothing save the limit of our sight.
The Archbishop of York reads the first lesson.
Remember now thy Creator in the days of thy youth, while the evil days come not, nor the years draw nigh, when thou shalt say, I have no pleasure in them. While the sun, or the light, or the moon, or the stars be not darkened, nor the clouds return after the rain. In the day when the keepers of the house shall tremble, and the strong men shall bow themselves, and the grinders cease because they are few, and those that look out of the windows be darkened, and the door shall be shut in the streets. When the sound of the grinding is low, and he shall rise up at the voice of the bird, and all the daughters of music shall be brought low.